Hello everyone, and welcome to our very first ever virtual cabaret. Molly Shea and I came up with this idea because we thought it'd be a really cool thing for everyone to do since we all can't be together on stage right now.
This live stream features 15 singers performing songs from Broadway musicals and more. We decided to create this virtual cabaret so singers had something to do during quarantine, and now you have something to watch.
I was thrilled when Reagan and Molly brought this idea to me. I am so happy they took the initiative to set all of this up. After you watch this special broadcast, we invite you to check out the rest of the PTHS music channel. And be sure to subscribe and click that bell icon so that you will be notified whenever we post new videos. Now, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy our virtual cabaret.
I want to be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street, up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. Oh, what would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand, but they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand and ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers, like what's a fire and why does it, what's the word? Burn, when's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore the shore up above, out of the sea. Wish I could be part of that.
That was Savannah Moody performing the song Part of Your World from the musical The Little Mermaid. The Little Mermaid tells the story of Ariel, a mermaid, who is quite infatuated by the human world and wants nothing more than to be able to explore and walk among them, as she kind of explained in the song Savannah just sang. Thank you for that wonderful performance, Savannah. I couldn't have thought of a better way to kick off our show.
The next song is from the musical Big Fish. Big Fish is a musical based on Daniel Wallace's 1998 novel Big Fish. It's about what's real and what's fantastic, what's true and what's not true, what's partially true, and how in the end, it's all true. The reconciliation of the father-son relationship between Edward and William is the key theme in Big Fish. Leading up to the song, Will is upset, but Edward tells him that he must be brave and fight the dragons, which is where this song comes in, called Fight the Dragons. Singing this is Stephen Cipolletti, who is currently a senior in high school. So, here he is singing Fight the Dragons from Big Fish.
I've never been a man who lived an office life. I've never been a man behind a desk. I've always been a man who said that staying still is playing dead. The kind who's looking forward to the challenges ahead. People say that's irresponsible. People tell me stay at home. But I'm not made for things like mowing lawns or apron strings. I'm my best when not at rest. So I fight the dragons, and I storm the castles, and I win a battle or two. Then comes the day, it's time, I'm packing up, and I am bringing all my stories home to you. All I can see is miles ahead with miles to go. All I can feel is wind and sun and sky. Stop for a coffee, make a friend, and pray the day will never end. Cause there's one more adventure waiting round another bend. Where I fight the dragons and I storm the castles and I win a battle or two. Then a feeling comes like 50,000 drums all banging, bring my stories home to you. And I wander as I wander on the road from door to door, exactly what you think of where I've been. Do you know I joined the circus, met a mermaid, fought a war? Do you know I think of you through thick and thin? Because even though I'm making deals and bringing people joy, I'm usually only thinking of my boy. Out there on the road, I pray you'll come to me one day and say, let's fight the dragons and then storm the castles till we win what needs to be won. So when I'm old and tired, you'll do the job required. You'll be there telling stories to your son. And we fight the dragons and then storm the castles, and I do the best that I can. Everybody knows that's how the story goes, to turn each boy into a bigger man. So I'll fight the dragons till you can.
This next act features a song from the musical The Wedding Singer. Fun fact, it was originally a movie, but they turned it into a musical as well. There's also a book. Anyway, so Julia Sullivan, who's a waitress, sings a song about how she's just itching to find the right guy and say, I do. This song is being performed by none other than Molly Shea. So without further ado, here is Molly's rendition of Someday.
She turns around and she meets his gaze. The lights are dim, there's a smoky haze. They share a smile and a secret wave. It's a moment built to save. They start to move across the floor. The room is frozen, wanting more. The happy couple on display, with nothing standing in their way. It's so romantic, I could die right here and now. It's gonna be that way for us, I know somehow. Someday when it's me, I'll know our love was meant to be. Not one single complication or cause for hesitation. Someday when the dream is coming true, all you'll need is me, and all I need is you. They stop and pose for a photograph. He tells a joke just to make her laugh. The room is full, but they're all alone. They have a language all their own. And I'm so jealous, I could cry, and yet I know it won't be long before you say we're good
to go. Someday when it's me, I'll know our love was meant to be. Not one single complication or cause for hesitation. Someday when the dream is coming true, all you'll need is me, and all you'll need is you. I know not every marriage lasts when things go bad. I've seen the warning signs, I call them mom and dad. But soon you'll take my hand and pledge your love to me. Till then I'll just get married vicariously. Someday when it's me, I'll know our love was meant to be. Not one single complication or cause for hesitation. Someday when the dream is coming true, all you'll need is me. And all I'll need is you.
Next, we have a song from Waitress the Musical. Waitress tells the story of Jenna, a baker and waitress in an abusive relationship with her husband, Earl. This song is called What Baking Can Do. It tells the story of how Jenna finds an escape in baking, which she learned from her mother, who is also trapped in a loveless marriage. We would like to welcome Priya Wendt, who will be singing for us What Baking Can Do from Waitress the Musical.
Make it work. Make it easy. Make it clever, craft it into pieces. Make it sweet, crimp the edges. Or make it sour and serve with lemon wedges. Even doubt can be delicious. And it washes off all the dirty dishes. When it's done, I can smile. It's on someone else's plate for a while. I'll place it on display, and then I'll slice and serve my worries away. I can fix this, I can twist it into sugar, butter, covered pieces. Never mind what's underneath it, I have done it before. I'll make me a door to help me get through. I learned that from you, Mama. It's amazing what baking can do. Make it up and surprise them. Tell them all my secrets, but disguise them so they dance on the tongues of the very people that they're secrets from. Make it soon, make it better, though better never lasts forever. I'll make it small so it fits even this. Even now, even as the walls come tumbling down, even as I can't stop remembering how every door we ever made, we never once walked out. Something I never got the chance to ask her about. So with flour on my hands, I'll show them all how goddamn happy I am.
next act features the father-daughter duo of Elliott and Caitlin Honig. Mr. Honig is a business teacher at PTHS, and they will be singing a song from the classic musical, Annie. Annie tells the story of an orphaned girl who gets taken in by Mr. Warbucks as a publicity stunt. While their relationship seems a little weird at first, it grows to be an inseparable bond, and that's highlighted in this number. They will be singing for you, I Don't Need Anything But You. So it is my honor to present the Honigs.
Together at last, together forever, we're tying a knot that never been severed. I don't need sunshine now to turn my skies to blue. I don't need anything but you.
Next up, we have Reagan Vasilenko and Maggie Trost performing the Tango Maureen from Rent, loosely based on Puccini's 1896 opera La Boheme. Rent is a rock musical that tells the story of a group of impoverished young artists struggling to survive and create a life in the East Village of Manhattan. In this song, Mark is supposed to be helping Maureen with some sound equipment. He unexpectedly meets Joanne at the stage. Initially hesitant with each other, the two eventually bond over their shared distrust of Maureen's gaslighting and promiscuous behaviors. Here is the Tango Maureen.
The samples won't delay, but the cable.
There's another way. Say something. Anything.
Test 1, 2, 3.
Anything but that.
This is weird.
It's weird.
Very weird.
Freaking weird.
I'm so mad that I don't know what to do. Fighting with microphones, freezing down to my bones. And to top it all off, I'm with you.
Feel like going insane, got a fire in your brain. And you're thinking of drinking gasoline.
As a matter of fact,
honey, I know this act. It's called the Tango Maureen. The Tango Maureen, it's a dark, dizzy merry-go-round. As she keeps you dangling,
you're wrong.
Your heart she is mangling.
It's different with me.
And you toss and you turn, cause your cold eyes can burn. Yet you yearn and you turn and rebound.
I think I know what you mean.
The Tango Maureen. Has she ever pouted her lips and called you pookie?
Never.
Have you ever doubted a kiss or two?
This is spooky. Did she boo when she walked through the door?
Every time, so be cautious.
Did she moon over other boys?
More than moon.
I'm getting nauseous. She cheated. Maureen cheated.
Freaking cheated.
Undefeated, I should give up right now.
Gotta look on the bright side with all of your might.
I'd fall for her still anyhow.
When you're dancing her dance,
you don't stand a chance. Her grip of romance makes you fall.
So you think might as well.
It's a tango to hell.
At least I'm not tangled at all.
The Tango Maureen. Gotta dance till your diva is through. You pretend to believe her.
end you can't leave her. But the end it will come, so you'll have to play dumb till you're glum and you bomb and turn blue.
Why do we love when she's mean?
And she can be so obscene. My Maureen.
The tango. Maureen.
The next song is from one of Broadway's most loved musicals, Dear Evan Hansen. Katie Denisenko will be singing the song Waving Through a Window. This song portrays Evan as a teenager who is always alone and demonstrates how the effects of society can bring onto people. He muses on his loneliness and wonders how long he is going to spend his life trapped inside the window society has made for him. Now, please enjoy Katie Denisenko singing Waving Through a Window from Dear Evan Hansen.
I've learned to slam on the brake before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I leave with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I've got nothing to share, no, I've got nothing to say. Step out, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out, step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong. But every sun doesn't rise, and no one tells you where you went wrong. Step out, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out, step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving? When you're falling in a forest, there's nobody around. Do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I never made a sound. Will I ever make a sound?
This act features a song from the musical Dear Evan Hansen. This song, entitled For Forever, is performed by Lucas Nacion. The song is a story that Evan tells Connor's family when asked what they used to do together and how he broke his arm. It is my pleasure to present to you this performance of For Forever.
End of May or early June, this picture-perfect afternoon we shared. Drive the winding country road, grab a scoop at a la mode, and then we're there. An open field that's framed with trees. We pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do. Quoting songs by our favorite bands, telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. We walk a while and talk about the things we'll do when we get out of school. Bike the Appalachian Trail, or write a book, or learn to sail. Wouldn't that be cool? There's nothing that we can't discuss, like girls we wish would notice us, but never do. He looks around and says to me, there's nowhere else I'd rather be. And I say, me too. And we talk and take in the view. We just talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way, this way. All we see is light for forever, 'cause the sun shines bright for forever. Like we'll be alright for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. And there he goes, racing toward the tallest tree. From far across the yellow field, I hear him calling, follow me. There we go, wondering how the world might look from up so high. 1 foot after the other, one branch then to another. I climb higher and higher, I climb till the entire sun shines on my face. And I suddenly feel the branch give way. I'm on the ground, my arm goes numb. I look around and I see him come to get me. He's come to get me. And everything's okay. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Buddy, you and I for forever this way, this way. All we see is light, 'cause the sun burns bright. We could be alright for forever this way. Friends, true friends on a perfect day. This
next selection is from a musical I would love to direct someday, Mean Girls. Dylan DeBeese has chosen an iconic number in which Regina has decided to exact her revenge on Katie by distributing copies of pages from a burn book all over school. Please enjoy World Burn.
My name is Regina George. And I am a massive deal. My name is Regina George. Regina is a fugly cow. Hey, Katie, how you like me now? I wanna watch the world burn. I got the gasoline. I wanna watch the world burn and everyone get mean. I wanna watch the world burn. I got the gasoline. I wanna watch the world burn and everyone get mean.
Avenue Q is the hilarious and heartfelt story of a bright-eyed college grad who comes to New York with big dreams and little money. He can only afford to live on Avenue Q, but good news! His neighbors turn out to be a remarkably funny bunch of characters. The song is called I Wish I Could Go Back to College, but Mr. Arnold and his family decided to change up the lyrics to I Wish I Could Go Back to High School, since we are all missing high school right now and want to go see our friends and teachers again. Now performing I Wish I Could Go Back to High School, we have Mr. Arnold and his family.
I wish I could go back to high school. Life was so simple back then.
Just to be free, to go back and be in a class with real people again.
I wish I could go back to high school. In high school, at least you can be in a room with your friend. I don't mean to offend, but I don't need more time with family.
How do I go back to high school? I don't want a social distance no more.
I wanna go back to my room and find a message and dry erase pen on the board.
Oh, I wish I could just see my friends
or rehearse for a play.
Or play piano.
Then I'd be okay.
I'm tired of staring at these boxes on Zoom all day. We could be sitting in the media center on the morning that a final paper is due.
Cursing the world cause we didn't start sooner.
And seeing the rest of the class there too.
I wish I could go back to high school. I wish I had taken more pictures.
If I were to go back to high school,
think how happy I'd be.
We'd walk into class and you bet your ass
I'd be a much happier me.
This act features a song from the musical The Prom. The Prom is about an Indiana high school girl who's barred from taking her girlfriend to the prom, and some Broadway folk catch wind of this and want to help her fight this injustice. Maggie Trost is selected to perform the song Alyssa Green from this musical. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy Maggie Trost's rendition of Alyssa Green.
You know what my mother is like? She's a complete and total control freak. The hair has to be perfect. The A's have to be straight. You have to join the debate club. On that, there's no debate. You'll have Bible camp each summer to keep you pure and clean. Endless rules apply when you're Alyssa Green. Trophies have to be first place. Ribbons have to be blue. There's always some competition or hoops for jumping through. Your mom's made sacrifices, so when homecoming queen, cause it's do or die when you're Alyssa Green. And you wish there was a world where you were simply free to live, When people criticized you, you had no more shits to give. And in this other lifetime, when you tell yourself be brave, you won't cave. That's the one thing I truly crave. But your feelings have to be phony. Your weight has to be tracked. If you don't like shaking pom-poms, you'd better learn to act. Just have everything perfected by the time you reach 18. Don't ask how or why when you're Alyssa Green. Improve all of your strong points and hide things that you lack. 'Cause mom's convinced if you're perfect, your father might come back. You're not yourself. You're not what she wants. You're somewhere in between. Your whole life's a lie when you're Alyssa Green. Is this... are you breaking up with me? You're not yourself. You're not what she wants. You're somewhere in between.
Next up, we have Mrs. LeSure singing someone else's story from Chess the Musical. The story involves a romantic triangle between two players in a world chess championship and a woman who manages one and falls in love with the other. In the song Someone Else's Story, Florence begins to reflect on how her relationship with Freddie has begun to deteriorate and imagines how her life could be if she had the courage to leave him and start living her own life again. Here goes Mrs. LeSure singing Someone Else's Story from Chess. Enjoy!
Long ago, in someone else's lifetime, someone with my name who looked a lot like me came to know a man and made a promise he only had to say, and that's where she would be. Lately, although the feelings run just as deep, the promise she made has grown impossible to keep. And yet, I wish it wasn't so. Would he miss me if I go? In a way, it's someone else's story. I don't see myself as taking part at all. Yesterday, the girl that I was fond of finally could see the writing on the wall. Sadly, she realized she'd left him behind. And sadder than that, she knew he wouldn't even mind. And though there's nothing left to say, would he listen if I stay? It's all very well to say, you fool, it's now or never. I could be choosing no choices whatsoever. I could be in someone else's story, in someone else's life, and he could be in mine. I don't see a reason to be lonely. I can take my chances further down the line. And if that girl I knew, should ask my advice. Oh, I wouldn't hesitate. She needn't ask me twice. Go now, I'd tell her that for free. Trouble is the girl is me. The story is the girl is me.
Dear Evan Hansen tells the story of a young man with social anxiety disorder who so yearns to make a connection with his peers that he fabricates a relationship with a deceased student, Connor, to become closer to the boy's family. In this next song, Evan gives an inspiring speech about his loneliness and friendship with Connor. I proudly present to you Liam Arnold performing You Will Be Found.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand. And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you home. Even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found. You will be found.
At the beginning of Frozen 2, Queen Iduna sings a lullaby to her two daughters, Elsa and Anna. Mr. Arnold arranged this somewhat haunting refrain for the octaves before any of us could have imagined we'd be separated for months. Perhaps we can view it as an expression for our yearning to go on a journey that will bring us all together again. We've been separated from school, friends, family, loved ones for so long. We are grateful to share this evening with you, even if it is virtually, but we look forward for a time where we will all be able to be together again. Until then, we hope you enjoy All Is Found.
Where the north wind meets the sea, there's a river full of memory. Sleep, my darling, safe and sound.
For in this river all is found.
All is found. When all is lost and all is found.
In her waters.
In her waters.
Deep and true.
Deep and true.
Lie the answers.
Lie the answers in a path for you. Dive down deep into her sound.
But not too far,
or you'll be drowned. She will sing to those who hear.
And in her song,
all magic flows. But can you brave what you most fear? Can you face what the river knows until the river's finally crossed. You'll never feel the solid ground.
You have to get a little lost
on your way to being found where the north wind. All is lost. All is found. All is found. All is found. All is found.